everyone. I thought I would just produce a quick video because of some recent events that have happened this morning. The Senate is really pissed off at me because in the video that I just put out, I just added all the details. It was a video of 836 children murdered in 11 locations. And I mentioned the names of 44 senators who participated in that. And I listed how many children they raped and then how many children that they've murdered. And I was going through the list of senators, and I just pulled up all of them. And I was going through and reading their DNA to see how many children, you know, and many were not there. And because before, when I was introduced to the Senate, I'm pretty sure there were only two women. And I think it was Elizabeth Warren and another one. It was Dianne Feinstein, I think. But that was like a couple of years ago, maybe even back as far as 2012. And, you know, I don't really monitor things like that because I've been so busy doing other things. And so what I did was I wanted to go through and just quickly go through just to give people an idea of what's going on in the Senate. And I, you know, was with a tablet, it takes a really long time to download. So I'll just go through this really quickly. John Cornyn has raped 43 children and killed one. Ted Cruz has raped 328 children and murdered 26. Orrin Hatch, 427 children he's raped. In this lifetime, he's also a Nazi war criminal in the other one. He's killed 51 children in this lifetime. Mike Lee has raped 18 and killed one. Tim Kaine, or Kine, I'm not sure how to pronounce his name, has raped 26 children and killed two. Mike Warner, he's over from the East Coast, has raped 57 children and killed three. Patrick J. Leahy, who I just met today, has raped 176 children and killed 14 of them. And he was really pissed off. He's like, who the hell are you? I'm like, whatever, dude. Bernie Sanders, I think I got his name wrong before. It's not Bernie Saunders, it's Bernie Sanders. Bernie Sanders has raped 218 children and killed 18. He's also a Nazi war criminal from the past. Ron Johnson has raped 66 children and killed 3. Sherry Moore Capito, I'm sorry, Shelley Moore Capito has killed 3 children. Joe Manchin, the third, Manchin or whatever, he's raped 117 children and killed 17. John Barrasso has raped 157 children and killed 10. Michael B. Enzi has raped 12 children and killed one of them. Daniel Sullivan raped 107 children, killed 3. Jeff Sessions has raped 76 children and killed 7. Richard Shelby raped 112 children, killed 13. John Boozman has raped 86 children and killed 3. Tom Cotton has raped 12 children and killed 2 because he's a newcomer. Jeff Flake has raped 53 children and killed 2. John McCain has been arrested. Yay! I'm sure there's probably a clone of him out there. I mean, I'm so glad to hear about the arrest. John McCain had raped 136 children and killed 39. He was also a former Nazi war criminal who murdered a lot of people. Michael Bennett, he's raped 81 children, killed 4. Corey Gardner has raped 51 children, killed 2. Michael Blumenthal has raped 64 children, killed 3. Christopher Murphy has raped 61 children, killed 4. Thomas R. Carper raped 17 children and killed 1, another newcomer to the scene. Christopher A. Coons raped 56 and killed 3. Bill Nelson has raped 42 and killed 3. Mark Rubio has raped 156 children and murdered 17 of them during rape. Johnny Isaacson, or whatever, he's raped 76 children and killed 14. David Perdue has raped 17 and killed 1. Brian Schatz raped 76 children and killed 6. Chuck Grassley has raped 101 children and killed 14. Mike Crapo has raped 66 children and killed 7. James E. Risch has raped 74 children and killed 6 of them. Richard J. Durbin has raped 57 children and killed 2. Mark Kirk, the senator from next door in Illinois, has raped 63 children and murdered 7 of them. Dan Coates from our state, Indiana, has raped 18 children and murdered 3. Joe Donnelly has raped 16 children and killed 3. I hope I have enough time to do this. We're at 5 minutes. Ben Sasse has raped 26 children and killed 1. Corey A. Booker has raped 67 children and killed 2. Robert Menendez has raped 46 children and killed 1. Martin Heinrich, who's also a Nazi, has raped 73 children and murdered 4 of them. Tom Udall has raped 26 children, killed 1. Dean Heller, I think is his name, raped 64 children, killed 3. Harry Reid, another one that's just so vile. He's another Nazi war criminal. He has raped 128 children in this lifetime and killed 7. Chuck E. Schumer, Charles Schumer, for a senator from New York. He's one of the 17 men on this planet who are parading around as Jewish men, but he's actually a Nazi war criminal. And in this lifetime, he's raped 176 children and murdered 14 of them. And I want to do a separate issue or whatever, episode, whatever, YouTube video about these men, like Benjamin Netanyahu and Charles E. Schumer from New York, Nazi war criminals pretending to be Jews. It's just absolutely disgusting. Back to the senators. Sherrod Brown raped 17 and killed 1. Rob Portman has raped 77 and killed 3. James M. Inhofe raped 16 and killed 1, another newcomer. James Lankford has raped 56 and killed 3. Jeff Merkley has raped 43 and killed 2. John Wyden has raped 43 and killed 1. Robert P. Casey Jr. has raped 76 children and killed 3 of them. Patrick J. Toomey raped 53 and killed 2. Jack Reed has raped 84 children and killed 3. Sheldon Whitehouse, I guess that's... Can I even get his name right? Sheldon Whitehouse has raped 17 and killed 1. He's another newcomer. Another one I really hate, another Nazi war criminal named Lindsey Graham from South Carolina has raped 176 children and killed 15. And he was also, just one in Atlanta recently and another one here in, over in my lab in, in Virginia. Tom Scott Langley. Tom Scott has raped, he's another newcomer, raped 3 children, killed 1. Mike Rounds has raped 54 children and killed 7. John Thune has raped 128 children and killed 14. And he is another Nazi war criminal. Lamar Alexander, another Nazi war criminal. He's raped 56 children and killed 3. John Corker, another one. 156 children this man has raped and killed 17. Where are we? Oh, here we go. Another list. What's our time? Jerry Moran raped 66, killed 4. Pat Roberts has raped 69, killed 3. Mitch McConnell from Kentucky. Beautiful state, but he has raped 156 children and murdered 17. I love Kentucky. Another filthy lowlife murderer from Kentucky is Rand Paul. He's raped 21 children and killed 2. Bill Cassidy's raped 46, killed 3. David Fitter has raped 17 and killed 1. Edward J. Markey raped 66 children, killed 7. Elizabeth Warren has killed 7. Now, the women don't rape the children, but Elizabeth Warren has killed, like, Hillary Clinton, driving a stake through their heart, just like Tom Cruise does in Illuminati Human Sacrifices. Benjamin L. Cardin has raped 86 children and killed 14. Joni Ernst, I'm sorry, she's also a Nazi war criminal, but I'm pretty sure she's a male. That's like kind of something I'm still working on, but she was a male Nazi war criminal, and now she's a female senator. She's killed 1 child. Barbara Boxer from California has killed 1 child. Dianne Feinstein has now murdered 17 children in human sacrifices. Lisa Murkowski has killed 3 children in human sacrifices. Lisa M. Collins has killed 1 child in human sacrifices. Angus S. King Jr. has raped 17, killed 1. Gary Peters has raped 67, killed 6. And this name just blew me away. Debbie Stabby Now, has murdered 3 children by stabbing them through the heart. And how appropriate is her name? Debbie, I'll stab you now. Another filthy low-life criminal. Al Franken has raped 16 children, killed one. Roy Blunt, 76 children, killed 13. Thad, why would somebody name a child Thad? Thad Cochran has raped 61 children and killed 10. Roger Wicker, 156 children this criminal has raped and killed 17. Steve Dines, or Danes, has raped 16 and killed 1. John Tester has raped 56 and killed 3. Richard Buzzer. I don't know if I wrote his name down right. B-U-I-Z-R. I kind of scribbled that. I'll have to go back and check that name. But anyway, the Richard person has murdered, raped 76 children and killed 14. Thom Tillis, which is a bizarre name, has raped 64 children and killed 3. And I believe her name is Heidi Heitkamp, has killed 1 person. John Hoyven has raped 42 children and killed 3. And most of the people in the government of the United States are Nazi war criminals in their former life. Almost everybody. 90% of people who are Nazi soldiers and Nazi war criminals, generals, officers, whatnot, they're all here, including the man acting as our governor, Mike Pence, who has just murdered his 19th child. And he is being supported and protected by the FBI, the Indiana State Police, the Indianapolis Municipal Police Department, which is kind of hard to say, and serial pedophile Indiana Attorney General Greg Zeller, who has raped 8 children, and he routinely participates in the killings at Indianapolis MyLab. And I wanted to get this video out because the Senate was just absolutely freaking out, and they've been sending in their temporals to try to kill me this morning. And so I just wanted to get this out real quick so you can hopefully maybe someday see what I see, or if you don't want to see what I see, I don't blame you. But all we have to do is end this child trafficking program. And I've been told that DARPA and the CIA are the next ones to be arrested. And thank you so much. God bless your heart.